Hello students, I hope you all are pretty good with the grace of God. Today we will do an interesting exercise. So please open page number 26 of your practice book of English. I will read the statement, so please listen very carefully. Read each sentence. Read each sentence and underline the correct verb form given in the brackets. First of all, we will read the statement. Clear? Then we will underline the correct verb form. Which are the correct verb forms? Listen. He, she, it, you. These are single nouns and pronouns. We will use is. He, she, it, you. These are single noun and pronouns. We will use is. We will use is with the single noun and pronoun. Clear? Also, plural nouns and pronouns. Like we, they, you. We will use are. We, they, you. These are plural and plural nouns and pronouns. We will use are. Clear? Single noun and pronoun use is, but plural nouns and pronouns we will use are. Now move on the exercise. First, we have three options in each sentence. I, from Delhi. Options are is, are, am. It's very clear. We will always use am with I. I am from Delhi. Clear? Am is a correct verb form. Next, he, dash, an honest boy. He, ek person ki baat hai, single noun hai. He, so that's why we will use is. He is an honest boy. Clear? Next, they, two options. My friends, they, plural noun, they are my friends. We will use are with the plural nouns. We, they, you. Clear? They are my friends. Next one. We dash a team. Three options. Is, an, are. An is absolutely wrong option. Clear? We dash a team. We, plural noun. So we will use are. Clear? We are a team. At last, Sania Nehwal dash a good badminton player. Sania Nehwal. One person, clear? It can be he, it can be she, clear? One person. So we will use is. When it's a single pronoun, we will use is. Sania Nehwal is a proper pronoun, clear? Because it's a name of particular person. And begins with a capital letter. So that's why it's a proper noun. But single noun. Ek person hai. Clear? So we will use is. Sania Nehwal is a good badminton player. Okay? Dear students, please, one thing must be kept in your mind. We will always use am with I. आई के साथ क्या यूज करेंगे, एम, आई एम, नो कन्फ्यूजन इन दिस फॉर्म. ओके, नेक्स्ट सिंगल इज, इफ इट्स अ प्लूरल देन वी विल यूज आर. ओके, आई होप यू विल अंडरस्टैंड इट एंड ऑल्सो सॉल्व इट ऑन पेज नंबर 26. थैंक्स, हैव अ वंडरफुल डे.